are here live at hashtag MS Ignite. I have made my way over to the ControlUp booth here on the show floor, and I'm with my really good friend, and that's no exaggeration, Barry Flanagan.
Great Barry. To see you, Shondo.
All right, man. Thanks for doing this with us. Now, ControlUp at MS Ignite, but ControlUp's a great Citrix partner as well. What are people coming up to ControlUp for? At MS Ignite, what's the big conversation?
ControlUp is a troubleshooting and fix tool that does monitoring. So there are a lot of monitoring tools that are available there to give you an idea of what's happening via a network. ControlUp is focused explicitly on telling you what's happening right now. You can figure out how to troubleshoot it and fix it, in most cases, right from our console.
Okay, so customers or employees, what you and I used to call users, complain about slow app logs, slow responsiveness, slow login times, any of that, ControlUp's going to do what for me is the idea.
We're going to help you identify it right away, find out which users are having a problem. You mentioned a slow login time, so we identify through our user experience score and our login duration. We can identify not only the exact login duration time, but break it down into individual components and allow you to drill down and find out exactly what the problem is. So let me give you a specific example. So you may find, like we showed in our demo, login time around 60 seconds. You see that group policy load time is what's actually saying you're going to take 60 seconds. We actually give the ability to drill down and find out the exact because most customers may have someone who's 1,500 policy. It'll help you identify exactly which ones the problem is.
So what you and I used to call policy bloat. Yes. Now you and I both have experienced a bloat of a certain other kind, but that's life on the road.
Not policy related.
Not policy. Well, it's my eating policy that's causing my bloat.